Alright, hold on, so we got an intro.
So this is I-Man, Velcron, SR3. Velcron, SR3, or, you know, Griswold's going to Wally World, I'm just sitting here in my Cadillac. Wait out to Svenja. Then gotcha.
Let's do this.
Alright, let's do it.
You're gonna need all the speed you can get in that thing, going up this goddamn mountain. It's a good idea I ditched the minivan. Can we stop?
Come on!
Caddy,
help
the cat. Caddy will make it.
Caddy, stop making it.
Push him. I told you it was gonna be hell.
Hey, Ian, you know what really sucks?
What?
I turn off my parking brake.
Yeah, and then you get that fucking reverse. So I'll just get that fucking reverse and go right off the cliff. But hold on. I think, I have a method for getting up the hill. Because this is what I had to do last time, is I had to go up some of the hills backwards. Backwards, yes.
Is the reverse more powerful in these cars?
Apparently it is. But I got the caddy stuck on the ledge. No, I didn't.
Good.
No, not backwards.
Yeah, sorry. You thinking what I'm thinking on the scene? Oh, there he is.
Fuck off. I already know it's devious and malicious, and I'm probably not gonna like it. As long as I get a cake afterwards, we could agree with something. We can work something out. But if there's no cake, it's no go.
Alright, if I include cake, can we do what we gotta do?
It all depends, what do you gotta do?
Well, come hither and I'll show you.
I'm probably gonna die, that's why I'm hesitant.
Okay, I'm just gonna get it ready for you, alright?
Unless you're thinking about what I'm thinking about doing.
Who are you? I'm pretty sure I'm probably not.
I knew it. Goodbye.
Gather. E-brake.
Those times when the e-brake does absolutely nothing. You gotta love them. Time for a commercial
for all you guys. I feel like this has been a very successful ride.
I'm
gonna go get a
hey,
Velcro. No, well, isn't this magical? One of my wires broke.
Oh, God! You wanna get in?
Treat me like when you're lady voice.
Oh my God!
If we'll
no! I heard something about lady voice, I couldn't resist.
Come over here, Velcron, you know you want some of this.
Oh no. I'm kinda doing like 360. Ah,
rolling down the hill.
Ah. I'm going to get a new car. This thing's not making it up the mountain anytime soon.
Are you seeing my...
Fucking stump.
Don't shoot me! I'm giving you... Alright, I'm offering to bring you down the hill. Okay, this is just mean. Leave me alone. You just wanted to be a nice boy. Whoa!
I heard him go, whoa, and then I just hear a loud bang.
Oh, Eddie!
Yep.
You
guys have to rock, paper, scissors for who wants to be on this ride, because I got a rather interesting car.
I want to be on board this. Screw you, Velcron. I want to be on it. You got paper.
Okay.
And besides, I never got my cake. And Velcron was the one doing the dirty work.
Velcron, come hither. I want my car back.
Oh, yeah, I gave you the money, didn't I?
Oh, hell no. I spent $5,000 on this paint job. Let me get in my driver's seat.
I give you the money, right?
No,
oh God! I want it. Wait, can I go get a car at least for this one?
Put down the roof.